Okay, my name is Zvi Mazel. I'm former ambassador of Israel to Romania, to Sweden, and to Egypt. I retired a few years ago, and now I'm a fellow researcher of the Jerusalem Center of Public Affairs, concentrating on Arab affairs, on the Middle Eastern problems. And I'm very happy to be interviewed by Turkish television. No, to tell you the truth, you are right. I read the Quran a few times, and you can find very easily in the Quran that Israel belongs to the Jewish people, and the Jewish people should live in this place in peace with all the others. We would like to reach true religion understanding.
Yes.
You see, and live in peace. And I don't understand all that hatred that is being directed to Israel. I don't understand it, because we come from the same origin. We are, as you said, we are cousins. We have the same God, but still there's some people are too much radical to understand the real meaning of the Quran or the Torah.
Yes.
This is too much radical, you see?
Yes.
You see, if you understand the real meaning of Quran, the real meaning of Torah, yes? You speak, you educate, and you reach peace. I spent 8 years in Egypt. I love the Egyptians. It's a wonderful people. And you know, they're very religious. Very, very religious, really. Very people of Egypt is conservative, but it's good religion. It's religion of peace. Without any doubt, Turkey is a very special model of modernism, and of moderation. This is absolutely, it's a free country, there are free elections, you have your parliament, you have multi-party system, it's okay, it's going very well. It's wonderful. Israel is Jewish, Turkey and Egypt Muslim, yeah. Russia is Orthodox, yeah. Christian. If they can come together and work on technology, on high-tech, on economic growth and development, and put prejudices away, it would be wonderful. Let's hope. Yeah. Let's hope it will happen. Inshallah, ya sahbi, ya sadiq, ya laziz. Inshallah. I don't speak Turkish, but ana bakalem arabi.
Im irtza Hashem.
Im irtza Hashem. Bezrat Hashem. Inshallah.
Inshallah.